Two Omaha dads are bonding over what they've lost and now found, and they're running with this uplifting idea.
Yeah, the positioning is so much better, and it's just a lot less clunky.
So yeah. This is going to be your first run on it.
Two guys talking running gear and trying it.
Ready? Go!
But this is no ordinary running equipment. These two are running on prosthetics. We met Nate Wigdahl last year. He'd lost part of his leg but wanted to stay active. He couldn't afford a running blade, so his friend sponsored a 5K run to help him pay for it. And this year, Nate wanted to pay it forward, so he started the Blade 5K organization. This year's recipient?
I like running, I like playing basketball, I like being active.
Chris Meadows lost his leg in a car crash. The 34-year-old needed help because he already had a prosthetic paid for by insurance. So a running blade would have had to come out of his pocket. He's not alone.
Many times there are additional coverages. There are deductibles to be met. There are, you know, other expenses that families have.
Nate says choosing this year's winner was easy.
We all were really touched by Chris's application.
Ooh!
Keeping up with my 7-year-old daughter is my biggest motivator. She pushes me to continue to challenge boundaries.
So proceeds from this year's race will help him keep up with Nate when they run again next year for another amputee in need.
I'm already out of breath. I think I'm...
We're very grateful and happy that my life is continuing to make a trajectory upwards.
And thanks to photojournalist Scott Buehrt, this is an encouraging story of paying it forward. And you can help. You can be part of the Blade 5K run or 1 mile walk. It's on Saturday, August 3rd. I posted details on your story online. Just go to ketv.com.